Oh, hey, I just realized we've got these, like, tutorial-y books. We might actually be able to use the weird tutorial books as part of library. I'll probably have to get some more resources, though. We gotta figure out where to get them. Yeah, I'm just gonna destroy them and keep them there. That was my first book. Oh. Yeah, somebody was getting really excited that, thinking that I had made a library. I felt real bad. Because, yeah, the chances of me making a library... Honestly, a library is probably going to be one of the last things I make as part of this entire situation. Libraries are nice, but they are very resource... they're very resource intensive, which sucks. Okay, we're out of flagstones. I've got some more. I can also produce some more if I wanted to. I'll think about it. Yeah, this looks nice. Technically, if you get the camera down low, it doesn't look so nice, but whatever. Let's see. So why don't we start with a workshop over here? Before we run out of flagstones. What do you think? Starting about here? Yeah, this seems like a good idea. Okay, I guess the first one okay, no. Let's roll back for a second. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. Forgot we've still got all of these extras. Be really nice if you could almost do a base filter. Let's do wooden floors. Or wooden walls, wooden floors. Let's start with the carpenter's shack. What do we think? Bigger? Just right? No, we want it a little bit bigger than this. Okay. Means I should probably spin to win over here. There we go. Okay, so that gives me a 6. We want to do it about right here. Don't want it to be perfectly square. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's reasonable. That way we don't cut up any of the trees. Okay, So what do we have? We got plumberry lumber. Seems like a reasonable choice. It's gonna be pretty close to what the inn is in design. I might do a little bit of something different. Here. Sadly, there's not a whole lot of variety of doors, which kind of sucks. Well, let's grab windows. I gotta figure out where to put a window. I don't even know if I will. Okay. Idea. What if we grab wooden floors? I've never done this. So we're gonna do an initial layer of wooden floor here. And then beyond this, wooden walls. It looks almost good. What's probably better, actually, is if we do it in the reverse, where we have the it go back to the wooden floor texture as long as we go along. Okay. Because, yeah, the wooden floor texture looks nice, but it doesn't... It looks weird going up. I could have done some other ways of doing this. And maybe I'll mess with the textures. Seeing what works well in this situation, but I think this is a good idea. And this way we end up with something a little bit visually distinct from the inn that I've got going. Yeah, this looks nice. Still don't know where I'm gonna put the windows. Well, no. Correction. Ooh. Well, we could always use the smaller windows. We got, we will be making those. I could also, increase the height of the roof a little bit, if and when we get one in. Okay, so... I don't even remember what this specifically needs. I know it needs this. Let's see, buildings, room recipes. Carpenter's studio. Carpenter's workstation, chest, leather, sack. Okay, versus the workshop. Okay, carpenter's studio. So we need a sack, a chest, a shop sign, and a light source. Well, that's easy. Do I have any more? I don't have any more shop signs. Alright, well, that's easy enough. We're gonna need to mix more of these. Or steal some. Not sure. Eh. I'll move that there. We've got sacks. Oh, we got sacks for days. I'll just put them there. Let's get the chest. I don't have any more chests. Oh, wait, no. I should be able to make a chest here. We've also got key. Oh, right. We should probably make some doors. Okay. Ridge tiling, huh. Well, those are some options. Huh. Not letting me make a chest here. Alright. Oh, that's easy enough. Chest. How many chests can I make? All of them. Okay, so what have they made for me? Unfortunately, oh right, this is stonemason, so it makes pretty much primarily stone stuff. Go figure. Alright, what else have we got? I got like cupboards. Or wardrobes. Nah. Let's grab the barrel. Let's put the doors back, the windows back. It's where we had boxes. There they are. It's gonna be the carpenter thing. Might as well just be loaded in boxes. I'll put that there. I mean, at this point it looks more warehouse than anything else. So let's cut a little bit of that out. Okay, there we go. Let's see, what else do we want to fit in here? Because I could get a window, but it doesn't really need it. Another light source wouldn't be a bad move. Ladders, a sign, sure. I'm just gonna fill it with like kind of wooden crap. So it kind of looks like it's... it's for that purpose. I don't know, makes sense. Okay, let's go make a shop sign. Honestly, I should probably make several. But whatever. Is this the right one? Yes. What do we need? Magic die. Crap. I didn't realize I'm out of that. But yeah, this looks like a pretty nice... this looks like a pretty nice just little carpentry thing. Okay, magic die. I'm gonna make all of it. Unfortunately, we're gonna need more of this. Or we're gonna need more of these resources as we go along, but that's okay. Oh, it's so nice having inventory space here. Alright, I was gonna put the barrel in there too. One of the places I go to might need it, but I don't know, whatever. There we go. Okay. So needed a shop sign. Shop sign? Didn't make a shop sign yet. Can I make one here? Unfortunately, they don't let you make all the things that you used to be able to make. Yeah. Just kind of chapter-specific stuff. It's weird. It's messing with my head how limited the crafting... like, the crafting options are. I guess I should probably make at least several shop signs. Because I'm going to be making a bunch of shops. Still bothers me that the shop signs have to go on the inside. Alright, so what else are we missing on the, sack, light source. So... what? 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 Oh, the windows. I forgot the little holes in the walls that I left for windows are not kosher. Okay, we've built a room. However, what kind of room is it? Okay, it was a carpenter's studio. There we go. Okay, so now we got a carpenter's studio to work with. I'll probably decorate it as we go along. What kind of ceiling would we want on this sucker? Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it as such for the time being. Okay. So, how many more flagstones do we have? Is this flagstone? No, that's stone wall. Flagstones! I guess... I guess let's just start destroying our way through here. I'll make room for another building here. So we've already got the stone mason's workshop, but I'm probably going to want to get rid of it. I guess let's... do we want to do like a two-parter? Either that or we could actually keep going this direction for a second. Because here's the thing. We've got all this space here, and I've got, like, the area behind it, but I don't really know what I'm going to do with it. I kind of almost want to have all the shops on one side and maybe, like, a public bath on the other side. Because, yeah. Well, one way or another, let's make the Chapter 3 crafting rooms. So let's go grab the requisite stuff for that, which is you. And you. Buildings. Room recipes. So it's the... Miner's studio. Okay, miner's refinery... okay, so it's the exact same thing. What we want to do... oh wait, miner's smithy. Ironmonger studio? Ironmonger studio. Okay, so miner, refiner, smelter. And then there's also the welder's workshop. That goes in next to it. Okay, so I'm gonna have... what do we want? 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam. Okay, so what do we do with this sucker? Honestly, let's make it out of stone. We haven't used any of our stone wall parts in a while. So this one was 3. So I'm going to make this one a bit bigger, I think. Maybe? Part of it is, like, almost want to have it be, like, have, like, a chimney look to it or something. I'll figure it out in a second. What else? We need some kind of proper column here. I guess we could do is get the, fortress blocks. Can I make fortress blocks? Let's see if I can make fortress blocks. No, it doesn't look like I can make them. Okay, here. So here's the problem. I want to make, Yeah, okay, fine. I guess we'll just commit to this. Stone foundation. Frustrating part is, I gotta figure out how to make these. Can I? Can I not? Is it at the forge? Well, we're gonna need another forge to begin with. Yeah, this is why I wanted to make it bigger. These forges are huge. I mean, the other option is, we do it like this. Wait, this is the welder's workshop. Okay, that's not so useful. Don't let me build any of the special buildings anyway. Minor refiner. Okay, so this lets me build... Yeah, why can't I do stone stuff? Oh, here we go. We do it here at the furnace. That was worrying for a second. I was honestly concerned that we'd be unable to make it to make one of these. Yeah, so I think I will make it a lot bigger. Just so we actually have some space. Because these furnaces are massive. I think I will probably relocate the, this situation. Okay, here we go. So let's move this back a bunch. I probably also need to upgrade you, but I'll do that later. Alright, so let's bring it back there. Seems like a good idea. Didn't mean to bury myself. I'll have to figure out what to do with the ore, but the welder's workshop too. Cause the thing is, was it the welder's workshop? Whatever the inventor table area is. Cause I'm not sure where and what new and how, as far as that area goes. Originally I was gonna have them together, but I might have to have them separate. Okay, so that's three. Do that. Let's bring it over one more. It'll be butt up against a tree, but that's fine. Okay. There we go. The only Dragon Quest you've ever played was swords. Ooh, you've only played the bad one. That was the really awkward Wii one that wasn't very good, from what I remember. I think it had an appeal, but it relied too hard on the Wii mechanics. Okay, Well, let's tear these up for a second and move them around. So I'm gonna put the furnace in the corner. And we'll put this here. So what kind of floor types do we have? Stone cladding. We could do flagstone flooring. Castle cladding. Purple. Castle tiling. I guess let's do blue flagstone. With purple flagstone. Should be able to get this to work. I'll probably have to make one more of each, but still. Okay, so if I do that there, crap. Okay, yeah, what I wanted to do... What I want to do is... Oh. Anything else? The answer is no. Okay, what I want to do is... Move back here. Oh. Effectively, we have blue ringed in purple. Yeah, this works pretty dang well. Okay, so I want to do it right here. And then here. Right here. And right here. Dang it, did it again. I really wish you could turn on a grid in this game. It'd make my life a lot easier. Luckily, this makes it easier if I ever feel like, this makes it easier if I ever feel like making more of these. Okay, there we go. Yeah, this looks nice. Maybe I'll do some kind of setup using all these blocks, but for now this is fine. Okay. Let's see. Where'd those go? Here we are. Okay, let's put the forge in the corner, this right here. And honestly, it's too big. Now, what we could do is actually almost cut it in half. Or tear it up a bit. You know what? Let's do the crazy thing. Okay, so we've got this big, long room. I wanted to do this anyway. Let's find things. Okay, stone foundation. So let's go, like, two tiles over here. Cut that off. Move this door over. Want it so it's two? Okay, let's destroy these here. Put the door on this side. It's not going to be symmetrical, so let's just give that up. Ooh. Do we want to bring it out a bit? Or do we want to bring it in a bit? I guess both can be achieved by doing like this. And this way we can have I don't know. Okay, what we can do here is have it be purple. We can put a window there. Let's see. Wait, what? Oh, I see. That was all my blue flagstone. So I can make some more blue flagstone flooring. Might as well have a bunch of that. And then I'll make one set here. Unfortunately, it uses, like, magic dye, so I probably shouldn't do that. Well, whatever, we'll have more flooring here. Yeah, so this will make it a little bit smaller, which is totally acceptable in my book. So, if I stand... No. What we want to do is tear up this entire section and redo parts of it. So I gotta have the welder's workshop in here. Or I want to have the welder's workshop in here. So let's tear all this up. We'll replant the grass. I probably should have had them, like, almost perpendicular. Like, had the doors here. Ooh. Do we want to do that? I could do that. Have it, like, turn here. Yeah, it almost seems like a good idea. Dang it. Okay. So let's just go down this direction. I think... Yep, there are some holes in here. Okay, fill that in. So we've got this, but if I move the door to the other side... Bring these back. So if I have a door... Inventory's full again. Eh. Trying to be designery is hard. Okay, so first and foremost, we want a door. Honestly, let's grab the stone wall blocks, these, and the doors. Where'd the doors go? There are the doors. Okay, cool. So if I have a door here, and then a door, like, right here? Is that good? Or if we... Yeah. No, that looks bad. So let's push the door backs one block. Like, right here. There we go. Okay, so what this will do... Let me do this. Let me do this. Ooh. It'll mess up putting a window in here, though. Eh, whatever, worth it. And so this way we end up with this kind of combined building, but not quite. And that'll make it look real nice, maybe. Or not, I don't know. Like, I have no idea if this is gonna work well. I never particularly specialized in town layouts or urban planning with my concept art background, but eh. Doesn't have to be perfect. Just has to be kinda cool. Alright, give the tree a little bit of leeway. There we go. Okay, so we end up with this kind of like woggly little room bit, but it works. I could always expand that out. Maybe if I feel like it, I'll think about it. Okay. So let's do the same thing with the purple blocks. I think I still kind of like wood best, but variety is the spice of life. And well, I don't know what I'm gonna do. So I'll just put purple blocks in there and just dig the rest of this stuff in myself. Unfortunately, this hammer has got collateral damage written all over it, so it just... Bah. None of these things are what I'm aiming to do. Okay, there we go. Alright, I guess I'll just fix the dirt floor in a second. Or not. We could just never fix the dirt floor and... No. We have to fix the dirt floor. But I could always just convert it into purple blocks. Eh. Sounds like work. Well. Looks like I guess I've kind of done it already. Alright, that's fine.